Okay, I'm going to go into Save As, press straight in on the right one, and I can choose what memory I want to save this configuration to. I could go to the SD card, or I can come out here to memory 1 or 2, and I could then push in the button here on the right, and I can save that to the memory. Like memory 2, I push that in, save complete, and I've written over memory 2, and now memory 2 has that as well. So when I'm opening from memory, I now have the lights that I've selected in here. I did that by setting up groups or having an open studio lights or something that was all selected there in this area so I could see what my configuration is, and then I go ahead and save it to the memory I want. Remember, there's only 2 internal memories. All the rest of them are over here on the SD card, the little mini SD card that's on the side of the unit, which is right here on the side, which you can push a button and get that out of there and put in. If you do update your firmware, you can actually put a bigger than a 2 gig card in there. I think I have a 32 and it reads it now.